Hi Daniel, I'm showing you just a little bit of chords for seven to make sure that I'm doing it the way you wanted to, because there's other information on YouTube also, and I learned it differently. So I think what I remembered was that you really want to have a slow movement between the strings, I mean, and mostly with the wrist, so because often it's thought like you immediately go very quickly to the new string, but I think you said that you didn't want that. And then just the ictus articulation, not a really strong matelé, okay? So then that would look like this. Okay, so I have lots of little noises in the string when the bow changes strings, and I think I didn't do that. I used probably too much arm for the string movements that I saw. Let me just see if I can do it again. Okay, so last question that comes to mind, if if it's short enough, or if I'm releasing enough after the initial accent. Okay, so anyway, if you have time, please let me know your thoughts, and then I can prepare better for Friday. Okay, talk to you soon. Bye for now.